Hey guys, he who has the food has the deer. And no, you don't have to have a tractor and all sorts of equipment to do it. You can do it on a logging road with clover. Just get that vegetation killed off, broadcast some clover. Look at this. This is not even a year into this. We've got white clover leading all the way up to our tree stands. The deer are going to pause here where they may have never paused before and keep them in the area for longer.